Hello.
On the previous anniversary, Felix the Cat tells us a story about how his magic bag was suddenly stolen. It turns out the people responsible for this are not the Professor and Rock. That part is boring, I will read on it. But Dr. Eggman himself. Shadow and Rouge are helping him, so escaping isn't easy, and something goes wrong. Luckily, Sonic the Hedgehog joins the party with his friends. But you don't think Eggman will give up that easy, do you? The blog? The blog is still active, but it has become much more Felix than Magic Shoe. Anyway, if you want to follow it, I will still be very pleased.